Big news on Friday after we had recorded and put up that show. Carlos Hyde was traded to the Jacksonville Jaguars. The implications, many of them, Carlos Hyde now a committee back in Jacksonville, a team struggling. And then Nick Chubb getting the opportunity in Cleveland, maybe some more opportunity for Duke Johnson. What was your reaction to this trade?
It was huge news for Nick Chubb, who came through. He had the touchdown, but I think that at this point, what the Cleveland Browns need, Nick Chubb can provide more of it than Carlos Hyde. Carlos Hyde's a fine running back, but Nick Chubb's got those young legs. He's got juice. That's why I tweeted out, I'm all in on Nick Chubb. I saw a lot of people were as well.
You spent more than a Kittle.
Yes, I did. Well, this was a pretty tilting
yeah,
week,
why don't you tell
week
what
for me in our league of record. I had talked about on the show, like, Nick Chubb is a stash to me because I do see him eventually taking over.
Yeah. You'd been saying that in the studio for the last couple weeks. Like, you want to say it on the show.
So put your money where your mouth
was.
Yeah,
so I finally had a bench spot. Like, okay, great. I can get Nick Chubb on my team. But what my team really needed was a wide receiver. Ted Ginn goes on the IR. I'm like, well, I'm going to grab Cam Meredith or Traquan Smith because I need wide receiver depth. I don't know when Nick Chubb's going to take over. I grab Cameron Meredith on Friday morning. And as you know, Friday afternoon, Nick Chubb became instantly the hottest commodity on the waiver wire. So I had him for free, dropped him, then had to use all of my fab just to get him back.
And it was worth it.
Yeah, I got him.
Do you feel like you didn't tilt spend all that fab to, like?
Well, here's why.
If you didn't have that situation, would you have spent $64 on?
Yes, I still would have. If I had not previously added and dropped
him.
That's
what I mean.
Yes, I still 100% would have looked at my fab. What do people have left? I'm going to outbid you, or I'm just going to put everything in and hope I get him.
Oh, what a day! Oh, hey. Thanks for watching that highlight clip. If you want to see the whole video, you can click down there. If you want to subscribe, you can click over there. That's about all I have for you.